going on, y'all? It's your boy AJ, and this is AJ Reacts 2. And today we're gonna check out a track by Lady Gaga. This is like her first track since like 2017. And not counting A Star Is Born music, that's kind of like separate. This is her like first solo song since like 2017, 2016, really. So we're gonna do a trash or pass score. I'm getting into this. I'm excited. I'm pumped. So let's go. I, in the past, have had ups and downs, and now I really can appreciate her craft. I really appreciate her music. After I saw A Star Was Born, it kind of like normalized her a little bit in my eyes, and it really opened my eyes to her, and I really enjoy her music, actually. So yeah, like, let's just get into this song. I'm not gonna react to the video, but I am gonna react to the song. Usually when I react to videos and songs at the same time, the video is kind of distracting. So I'm gonna just check out the track and give my trash or pass score. So if I am impressed by the song, I'll give it a pass. If I think that it's, you know, not my favorite, I will give it a trash score. Not that I'm trashing the artist at all, because I really enjoy Lady Gaga, but it's just like I'm not impressed with the song if I give it a trash score. So I'm doing a lot of talking. Let's get into the song and let's go. Starting off, this sounds very similar. This sounds like, what's that one song that she came out with? Born This Way. It kind of starts off like Born This Way to me. Let's go back a little bit. I want to like listen to the lyrics more. I want to see what the lyrics are more. You're the one that I've been waiting for. Gotta quit this crying. Nobody's gonna heal me. If I don't open the door, kinda hard to believe. Gotta have faith in me. Freak out.
Look at me.
Get down.
Look at me.
Freak out. Look at me now. Cause all I ever wanted was love. So we're like halfway through this song. It is a toe tapper. It just makes you want to groove. It gets you in there. Like it makes you feel it. Like I really enjoyed this song so far. The lyrics are not really, I mean, it's not that much depth to the lyrics. Like I've been really kind of trying to focus on the lyrics, but the music is like really getting you into it. So it's like kind of distracting a little bit, but let's continue.
Freak out. Look at me.
Just to be loved. help to dance to this song. Like, that's it? Okay. Like I said, it's groovy. It makes you want to groove to it. It makes you want to dance to it. It's like very catchy, very, you know, it's very Lady Gaga-ish. Like, I feel like I get such a Lady Gaga vibe from this song. Like, it's not much different than what she has put out in the past. Maybe not the Joanne album. The Joanne album was a little bit softer. And that was her last album. I think it was called Joanne. It wasn't Jolene, was it? It was Joanne. Let me see. Let me make sure, because that's going to bother me. Not Lady Go-Go, Lady Gaga. Yeah, it was called Joanne. That was her last album. It was a little bit softer, a little bit more tame. This one, she's kind of like getting back out there. I didn't see the video, but like I seen like pictures of the video, and looks like she's getting a little bit more back out there. Not as normal as she kind of like has been lately. So she's kind of getting more back out there. And this is a big song for her to like come back. Like, you know, hey, I'm back. That's basically what she's saying. I'm back, y'all. Like, y'all better recognize I'm back. You know, I'm back on the scene. So I'm going to give this a score, and it's going to be pass. You know it's going to be a pass because I've been singing her praises the whole video. Y'all know it's going to be a pass for me. I'm throwing this up on the playlist. You know I'm throwing it on the playlist. I really enjoyed this song. And it was cool. It was groovy. It was fun. It was like bubblegum pop. That's what the best way I can describe it. It was kind of bubblegum pop, a little bit electronic in there. I really, really like this song. So let me know what you guys thought about the song Stupid Love by Lady Gaga. I'm about to go listen to this song some more. Thank you, thank you, thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys next time.